2016 video. I'm so excited to be filming this video. I've done these types of videos for the past 3 or so years on my channel. I will link all of them down below if you guys want to go watch those. But fair warning, they're pretty embarrassing. But I'm probably going to say the same thing about this video next year, so. So this year, I did all of my shopping at Office Max, and I'm so excited to show you guys because I found some super cute supplies there. And before I get on to the slides, I just want to say a huge thank you to Office Depot Office Max for sponsoring this video. Without further ado, I hope you guys enjoy, and let's see what supplies I got. So we have 4 bags here, and I will start off with bag number 1. The first thing that I got were these Papermate Flare pens, and this is a limited edition set, which is so cool. It's in Tropical Vacation, and I don't know about you guys, but I think studying is so much more easy when you have colorful notes, so I got a ton of fun colors for my notes, and I thought this pack was so, so pretty, and I will definitely enjoy these colors. Next, I got this pack of Papermate Profile Elite pens. It says these are the world's smoothest pens. So we will see if they really are, and I just got a whole pack of rainbow colors that I can just go crazy with my notes. And on the subject of notes, I also got 3 rolls of washi tape. I saw on Pinterest, because I wanted to get some inspiration, I saw on Pinterest someone like decorated their notes with washi tape and like put like subsections. I thought that was so cool. So I got this confetti color, this other rainbow color, and then this coral, gray, and teal color. Next, I got these 2 containers of paper clips and binder clips just to keep all my papers and things organized. I don't know about you guys, but I really love using flashcards to help me study and just ingrain everything in my memory. So I got these spiral flashcard things, spiral bound index cards. So I thought this would be a great way to keep my flashcards organized because I always use my flashcards. So these are so cool. They even come with little dividers. Not sure what I will use these for yet, but I'm sure they'll come in handy. Moving on to the second bag of school supplies, I got this giant pack of Sharpie highlighters. I love annotating like everything and just making it colorful, like I already said, and I usually only get like a 4-pack of highlighters, but I was like, this year I'm gonna go all out, get me some rainbow colors. So I'm so excited to use all these. Next, I got a pack of colored pencils, again, for my notes, just to make them more fun. I think you guys are catching on that I have an obsession with making my notes colorful, so I pretty much got like everything possible to make my notes colorful. Next, I got the very popular Papermate Jumbo Twist-Up Eraser Pencil. Sorry, I just was looking out the window. I'm really distracted. I'm sure you guys are all very familiar with these pencils. They're like everyone's favorite pencils. I just got the lime green and teal pack, and I swear by these pencils. They're amazing. I got this super cute teal stapler, and it comes with 1,000 staples. I think this is gonna come in so handy because I hate like getting up and like having to staple my stuff in class, and I think it'll be great to just come prepared, and this is so cute and so portable as well. Another thing I'm super excited about for my notes are these post-it flags, and they basically just have like little arrows pointing to whatever you need to point them to, so they're great for like annotating your books or your textbooks or whatever and just keeping track of what the important information is. And it also comes with a highlighter, yeah, a flag highlighter, and it has some in the tips. You can have some little flags in your highlighter too, which is so cool. And then I also got a different kind of flags. These are just the regular colored ones. These ones have arrows, so that's the difference if you were wondering. These are more for like bookmarking pages, and this is more for like remembering the important information of whatever you're studying. And last thing in this bag are these whiteout pens, just in case I make any mistakes, because knowing me, I'm gonna make a ton of mistakes, and this way I'll be able to correct my errors. This is probably the heaviest bag out of all of the bags. As you can see, it's stuffed. All of these supplies are by the brand Devoga. All of their supplies are under $10, and they come with the cutest design ever, so I found some really cute things that I'm so excited to show you guys. First thing in this bag is this ice cream pencil pouch. I think this is adorable because it just makes school so much more fun. It has sprinkles on it, and then the inside, it's neon yellow. How cool is that? To go along with that, I got this matching ice cream notebook, and it has the same yellow color on the outside and then the ice cream, and it is so cool. It's really thick, so it has a lot of pages for you to write whatever you want. I think this is so much fun. And then the next notebook that I got was this white one with donuts on it. I think this is so cute. Ever since like Brandy Melville came out with the donut shirt, I've been obsessed with donut patterns. So it's the same type of notebook as the ice cream one, but this one has donuts on it. And probably one of my favorite things that I got in this haul was this notebook. I know it just looks like a notebook with sprinkles on it, but guess what? It's scented. So I think that's so unique because it's not just a regular spiral notebook, it actually smells, and it's like a hardcover, and then it has a bunch of pages inside, and I just am fascinated by things that smell. This is a calendar, and it has a little hanger, and it's just colorful on the top, and it starts with July, and then it goes all the way to June of next year, so that's so cool. Next, I just got got this laptop sleeve by Devoga. It's this light blue color and it has this iridescent polka dot pattern on it. I think it is absolutely gorgeous and it fits like pretty much any computer size. It's super spacious. Last thing from Devoga is so cool, and I know I said that like so many times in this video, but this is like a post-it stack and it's like swirled. So it's like, I'm gonna put this on my desk and it's like this spiral pattern and it has all these cool colors in it. And I use post-its all the time, again, for annotating things, so I think this is so unique and so much fun. So if you guys want to look at all the supplies Devoga has, all you have to do is go to officedepot.com and just search Devoga, and you can see all the supplies that they have. They're so cute and fun. I love all the patterns, and they're all under $10, which is even more awesome. And moving on to the final bag, this is mostly like notebooks and folders and stuff. So last year I tried using one of these folders for all of my classes, and I highly recommend it to you guys. I'll tell you guys why. So this is just a single folder, but it has all of these pockets. It has 14 pockets, I believe. Yeah, 14 pocket folder. So I have 6 classes. So I can just put the name of each class in the divider, and then that's how I keep all my stuff organized, and it's so lightweight, and it worked perfectly for me last year, and I just think it's so much easier to carry in your backpack than having a huge binder, and I promise you guys, it works just as fine. Then for each one of my classes, I just got a college ruled notebook. These are by the brand Stellar, and they're exclusive to Office Depot, and what I love about these is compared to 5-star, they have thicker coils, thicker backers, and inside, they have plastic folders instead of paper ones, and they're also a fraction of the cost of 5-star notebooks. And I also used these same notebooks last year, but this year they come in a ton of new awesome colors. This one is just black. This one is a green color. This one is super cool. It has like a light blue, a dark blue, and then a teal. And this one is white, but they also have mint, coral, and lavender, so super pretty colors and definitely makes school a lot more fun. And then the very last thing I got was just some loose leaf paper to put in this folder over here just in case I'm not writing in my notebook or whatever. It's just always nice to have. If you guys like any of the supplies that I hauled, make sure to check out officedepot.com. I'll have a link in the description, or go to an Office Depot or Office Max near you and pick up some super cute supplies because they literally have everything there. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you in my next video. Bye!